Tunisia, 1943. Gaining momentum, the Allies press Rommel's Africa Corps into the Marath Line, a 22-mile stretch of defenses in eastern Tunisia. Having lost their main supply base in Libya in January of 1943, the Africa Corps prepares to hold their ground on two sides, as they are now trapped between the American forces to their west and the British Commonwealth forces to the east. Despite these advantages, the Allies must proceed with caution, for the local terrain favors the defenders.
Looks awfully familiar, sir. compartment!
Now would be a good time, McGregor!
I'm doing my best, sir!
McGregor!
That's done it! We're off!
Desert.
freezer.
On the first floor!
You don't scurry!
Bastards!
Russ on the run! Don't let up!
Tell Rommel you've been beat by the boys of the Salandar, man!
And come back anytime, you Jerry bastards! We'll be waiting for you!
Looks like that's the last of the Huns, eh, Dibs?
Sir, are we there yet?
No! Stop asking and watch for Jerry's!
I've got a real bad feeling about this.
You keep your bad feelings to yourself. Just keep your eyes on the road, Private.
Man down!
Stay close to me!
I'll be right behind you!
It's an ambush!
Hands and strikes on the road!
rest of these supplies. Be prepared to move out in 2 hours. Dismissed.